at Frankfurt from the...
Oh, wait, kid, they'll go home. We'll control... What's the game?
First. Box and all. We've won twos. Hey, we'll just do a small bit of training now. Penalties. Okay, I'll just skip that.
Eintracht Frankfurt.
No, it'd be good to win this game, and if Hoffenheim lose, we're into seventh place in the league table.
Hope for them today, Alan.
I think they'll take this, Martin. Mid-table, it's what they probably expected at the start, although they would publicly hope for better things. But when you look at the squad and compare it to ones around them, it's probably where they belong.
And this is the way Hertha Berlin will play in this game. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Let's check on the Eintracht Frank. Fabian.
Play it out there.
Play Jipka. Play.
Short passes, back out.
Keeping the ball.
Shoot!
Shot on.
Oh, you! Oh! Come on.
Stocker.
What was that? I hit the crossbar from close range.
Well, just to check
put
on
that
the
away
visitors
now.
Here. They have been exceptional in their away matches. Actually, they've got the best away record in the league.
Not often you see those kind of stats. 7 wins in the last 11 games away from home. It takes some beating now.
Tries the through pass.
Oh, so be bad to lose this game because.
Marks. Vedad Ibišević. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Ball, shoot.
Oh, Meyer,
head luck.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Should have gone away, I'm afraid. Oh.
On to Kalu.
So. By the way, if you haven't been watching, this is like the first season I've only made.
This
is actually
move.
The first video in a while.
Stock
a good
it.
While. Haven't made much videos
right
since.
Down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. A timely challenge.
Just make a challenge, maybe.
Back
up here in the forward.
Okay,
if they win the ball, they
that passing is top class. Eintracht Frankfurt on the ball. They've won that challenge. Good slide challenge that too.
Oh lads, who's picking
possession.
Him up? Come on.
Eintracht Frankfurt, they're on fine fettle and looking for another win after that home success against Ingolstadt.
Yeah, nice and tight at the back in the 1-0 win. Clean sheets are great and the strikers can score. I think they will win today again.
Fabian. Ochipka. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Our ref.
Crisp defending there. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Let's defend this now.
In the Olympiastadion here in Berlin, in the stadium, it looks very modern, but the surrounds show what a historic sporting venue it is. You could imagine from the outside that the 1936 Olympics were about to take place.
Yes, not much has changed from that point of view. Inside it, state of the art.
He's got his shot off now. And the ball's gone out for a corner. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Vedad Ibišević.
Challenge.
Marks.
Okay, half time 0-0 is not what we want. We need a goal. Just one goal. playing an attacker. Yeah, they normally say that to me. Good passing around. Okay.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Marks.
Back off. I don't like the way they do that. They call a bad call for pass, but I actually called a good call, and you just can't get it to me. Like.
Doing well to keep the ball. Defender to it first. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. There's the ball in. They cope with it well. Defend.
Ref! Referee! Are you okay, ref? You need your fucking... Sorry, right. Referee,
moving
come
forward,
on!
With some danger to the opposition now they're here. How frustrating is this for the other team trying to get... And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
See, back on pass, that's for true ball in the big
very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Looking good, this move. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Meyer! He's blocked the shot well. Good defending. He's hurdled the slide tackle very well. Stocker. Vedad Ibishevich. Attacking well here.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Well, good through ball. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Still 20 minutes to go. Gets his foot in there.
He's
had to tackle there
line
to concede the corner. Defender to it first. Shelbrecht. Substitution now for the home team. Makoto Hasebe. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Well, they're in a good position here. That's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. Well, the news has been confirmed from Old Trafford. Manchester
Anton Griezmann to United. That's actually might happen in real life, you know. They were looking for Neymar as well. Neymar's a good dodge, you know. Looking for Neymar.
Good block.
It'd be hard to get.
Well, it was a big opportunity.
They still haven't lost, though. Oh. I'll play the rest of the match as a team.
Very big miss.
So well, he's just swung the boot at it, and in the end, it flew high by an absolute mile. So, really, the wrong decision from him.
Eight, three added minutes. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, there we are.
I was on Brooks. He got higher rate than me. What did he do now? 100% passing. I got 100% passing. He got 0% shooting. I got 50-50. One on, one off. Okay, 100% passing isn't bad, but... Sans.
Bundesliga. Bayer Leverkusen 3, Mainz 0. Bayern Munich 3,
71
Hamburg
rating overall
nil.
Now. I'm just going to do a bit of training for the end. I'll do a few dribbling.
Eintracht Frankfurt, nil.
And a bit of shooting.
Freiburg, 2. Borussia Dortmund, 1. Let's see what that means for the league tables. At the top of the table remain Bayern Munich with 50 points. In second,
no, I'll just do that.
With 44 points. With a game in hand on the team above.
I've no cam, so sorry about that, but... I'm definitely gonna retry that anyway, but D. On F. Again, okay, one more time. Again, if I get on the sun, oh my god, okay, I'll retry that. It's the last time I can retry it. Okay, B isn't bad. B is pretty good. Okay, I'll probably dink them every time, but my player is really bad. Players are bad. Watch this, I'll do it like I was in a real match. Okay, keeper's coming out in a real match, I probably wouldn't dink him, I probably would. Yeah. Or I would if he was there now, and I'd dink him like... I'd dink him in these far out ones like that. Well, fuck, okay, that was bad for seats. No. Oh, post. Oh, he's up. Then he's sprinting, now he's sprinting and dinks him. I'll try and ding him straight away. Got B and A, and now just the shooting. My shooting isn't bad, it's actually too good. Oh, the lad's there. See, my player just puts them all right. Okay.
And that's right after ended, okay? So, thanks for watching, guys, and see ya.